Dobry wieczór Państwu. Witam Państwa bardzo serdecznie. To kolejny z koncertów 28. Festiwalu Kultury Żydowskiej, który trwa już 30 lat. Ja raz jeszcze skorzystam z okazji, ponieważ dochodzi do pewnego rodzaju może nie nieporozumienia z wszystkim. Dlaczego tak jest, że to 28. festiwal, chociaż trwa już 30 lat? Szczerze odpowiedzi, dlatego, że pierwszy festiwal zorganizowany był 30 lat temu, w 1988 roku i do 1994 roku. I robiliśmy to przez 2 lata, byśmy nie byli świadomi, ale pewnie, że to się tak pięknie rozwija dzięki też Polsce. I dlatego to 30 lat zawiązało jednocześnie do tego 28 roku. Co więcej, działania gdzie są sprawy, czy sprawy fejka, Drodzy Państwo, dzisiejszy koncert jest niezwykły, z bardzo wielu powodów. Między innymi z takiego powodu, że jest życie niebywane, nieprzewidywalne. I jest takie powiedzenie po żydowsku, męcz, kraft, dokładnie. Czyli człowiek panuje, a być uśmiechem. Ale będzie to jeden z najpiękniejszych koncertów, zapewne Państwu, ponieważ wreszcie po wielu elementach stawienia się przyjechała do nas największych pieśniarek języka jidysz, pani Eleanor Reza ze swoim fantastycznym zespołem Plasma Brass Youngstars. Co więcej, gentlemen, I would like to invite you to hear this amazing and unforgettable concert. It just came to my mind that life is so unpredictable. There is a beautiful sentence in Yiddish, which sounds like God, I meant to have God left. Means that man is still pining and pining and pining, and God is laughing. God is laughing. And I'm sorry about it, and the second anthem will be coming. Drodzy Państwo, mam wielką, wielką przyjemność zapowiadać muzyków. Ale w żadnym wypadku ta premiera światowa, to jest ta premiera światowa, nie zmieni swojego kształtu. So ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to invite on the stage in a second the great, great musicians, outstanding, eminent musicians, except me. Why it happened, I will explain in just a second. Drodzy the Państwo, Frank Lomberg to be one of the things that happened with the dream. Next to me, Thank you.
Gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. Please put your hands together for the one and only Eleanor Risa.
Thank you. Dziękuję. Dziękuję bardzo. That's it. Dziękuję. I'm going to say it a lot. My parents were born in Poland. My mother was born in Bulgaria. And my father was born in Strzyżew. My father was born in Strzyżew. I'm going to go there tomorrow and see it. And we can have a time to be there. They both survived the Holocaust. My father survived Auschwitz. And my mother survived in Uzbekistan, in Tashkent. And I grew up in a small town, a tiny state, Brooklyn. Thank you for your time. And when I was growing up, there were many poems that my mother and father were friends with. But there was a darkness, a heaviness to them. And when I was a girl, I thought there were two kinds of Jews. The happy Jews and the sad Jews. And then I learned that the happy Jews were the Italians. We're going to do a song now that's called Freilassen, which means be happy. But don't be too happy. And that's all I have to say.
One, two, three. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. This is so much fun. I'm sorry you get the best view. This next song was written by Mordechai Dubiel. And it's a song about love. And it's a song about love when it was simple. And everything was normal. The girl's name is Eliza. But he loves her so much that he calls her Eliza. He loves his house as a house. He calls her Eliza.
Thank you. I'm Thank you.
created for me. Czysto złoty. Czysto i złoty, and for złoty you can have czysto. So in Yiddish it's not forget. Everything for money. Everything for money and anything for money.
Thank you. Thank you. I've been out seeking this dream.
drodzy Państwo. Drodzy Państwo, to oczywiście była pierwsza odsłona tego koncertu, ponieważ spotkacie się Państwo jeszcze.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the end of the first chapter of the never-ending concert of Anna Reiser and this amazing brass band. And we will see all of them on St. Lucas Street, some of my beautiful friends from Australia. We've been waiting for them. Just stay with us, okay? They're going to leave on Thursday. It's a sin. It's... So, ladies and gentlemen, Saturday night will start at 6 p.m. on St. Lucas Street. It will be a so-called Friday concert. And of course, among the other artists, the Eleanor Reiser and these beautiful, wonderful musicians together.